We have the run back between SPT and Connor. Connor, the defender of Stevens. The evil invader, SPT, comes in.
Evil, every villain is Lemon.
The villain.
The villain of Stevens Smash. The alien invader, come to steal our prize money.
Comes in to steal games with his Game & Watch.
Darn, right. Actually good people who play other people.
So right now, I guess we're seeing the Fox again. So they already played in Winners, and I think SPT won 3-1, I believe?
It was 3-0. He went Fox Bayo, Game & Watch Bayo, and then Game & Watch Rosa was the characters that the games played.
Yeah. SPT definitely knows this matchup. Oh my gosh. Those combos.
I respect the down air to try and hit the fast caller Fox.
Yeah, this matchup is not very good.
I mean, it's better than Game & Watch.
No.
You're right.
Oh my gosh. That was...
Only 42%.
That was sickening, honestly.
I know SPT really likes dash attack, but I don't know how I
like,
feel about it.
People complain about, like, Cloud's back air, and then you see Bayonetta's back air. Yeah, Bayonetta's safer on block. The one thing that Clouds has is that Clouds back air is like cancelable. I believe there's landing lag.
There's landing lag? Shocker.
No, like, I'm pretty sure like there's not as much landing lag on. Really?
JT with the correction. Get the fuck out, Sonny.
Big sword.
Swish swoosh. I really like SPT's use of Nair in this matchup. It's just such a fast, good move that'll stop Bayonetta from, like,
it kind of reminds me of, like, Melee.
Like
a Melee
Nair
Fox.
Like, that Nair into, like, up tilt was just really good right there.
Oh, nice up smash.
That was clean. That whole string right there to just get that stock closed out. He really just prevented Connor from trying to do anything and get anything started right there.
I feel like SPT is kind of caught on to all these, like, sort of things that Connor's been spamming out. Side B, Twitch time.
Yeah, Connor is definitely a button-pressing sort of Bayonetta. That was a really ballsy call-out. I saw what he was going for, but I know SPT saw it too, so that's why I didn't fall for it. See, even the Nair hit through which twist, or about with energy.
Right now, SPT is just, like, slowly dissecting Connor.
Yeah,
like, every up smash, there it is. What? Are you kidding me? There it is!
Connor yells, shut up, Sadia.
Connor, this game doesn't matter. You're getting paid anyway.
Yeah, you won first place already.
Let me commentate how I want to. You know what? I'm going to go even louder just for you.
There's some beef here. When are we seeing?
All right, you know what? I respect the Peach.
We haven't
no
been, there will be VODs.
Yeah, I was gonna clip this. I don't think anyone's even watching this. That's alright. Alright, so we're having Connor Peach.
I'm not sure how I feel about this matchup.
Connor's Peach is really good. Like, people say that his Peach is bad, it's not. Yeah. I'm pretty sure this matchup is like no school spirit. Oh,
you got the last hit. Disrespect. I'm not sure what Peach would even do in this matchup besides like hold shield and wait for Fox
down
to, like,
smash.
Hit you or something like that. He hasn't down smashed once.
I just know Melee Peach.
I mean, that was one down smash.
Hey, I mean, this is still close. Like, one quarter. It's just the issue with Peach is that that's her only, like, good kill move.
Peach is just so floaty. Like, I think Fox would just hit her and show that
she's
like that. Like, why?
Oh! Oh my gosh. The call out.
Doing him dirty.
The Peach shouldn't do so well.
Yes, coaching is allowed.
Coaching is allowed. Don't go Peach Kid advice.
we're going back to Bayonetta.
Oh, no.
Or maybe Rosa.
I coach and help.
I don't know. I feel like Rosa's matchup against Fox is pretty bad. Compared to Bayo.
I'm tired and it's not even 2 a.m.
Oh, you mean the one where he which time the upbeat and his boss match is right?
Hunter starts off by nairing. I'm not sure how I feel about that because like Fox isn't really going to be trying to jump around and approach and nairing Bayonetta. So he might just get chip damage with bullets. So far it is working though. SBT can't get much up with any grabs or dash attacks he's trying. He seems to just be trying to press buttons and try and force an approach or something.
Yeah, SPT is doing a
good
job.
It worked in the last
job,
few games, but Connor's not.
Oh, wow. Connor's adapted pretty hard. Oh, he could have back. Good. BS
within. To BS within, just to get out of that string. I hate it.
Nice
combo. I don't
know
what attack that was to get out of the up smash.
Nair, maybe?
Nair,
watching all these true combos getting BS within just makes me really sad.
Oh!
Needy up smash.
If he didn't have BS within.
Yeah,
definitely. Because she already has a non-existent disadvantage state. And that's just like, that's like negative disadvantage state.
Like, honestly, Bayonetta is not, like, if she didn't have BS within, and if her witch time wasn't as good, then I feel like she'd be pretty balanced.
SBT had a few good things going. He was trying to, but it's really hard when you're trying to call out what a Bayonetta's gonna do. Is she gonna stay in shield? Is she gonna dash attack?
Oh, that's not good. That is not good. That is not good. Oh my gosh. He barely made it back. What if Sakurai had not released Bayonetta? Would this game be dead?
What if Sakurai had not released this game? We can only wish.
Oh, I thought he was gonna go for fair again.
What can SPT do in this situation? I guess that's going to be
another
about as good as he can get. He just needs to get as much damage as he can and not get sent off stage or anything.
Oh, that's not good. Oh, nice nair. Yeah, I've been seeing SPT using a lot of nairs to get out of combos. I didn't really realize it's a viable option.
What? Oh,
nice.
No,
up air, killing at 100.
So
and just like that, SPT